Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So today I will show you modern and stylish coffee table design ideas. So keep watching this video until the end, and if you're new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe it and hit the bell icon for the latest video update. I wish you all the best and have a wonderful day.
Coffee tables are said to be one of the most important pieces of furniture at everyone's home. It is the centerpiece of every living room as it attracts attention and sets the mood of the entire space. Choosing a coffee table is one of the most important yet often overlooked decorating decisions you will have to make. Coffee tables are often centrally located and they serve a very practical purpose inside of living room. After all, without a coffee table, where would we put our favorite drinks, decor magazines, remote controls, and phones? Personally, I think the coffee table is the second most important part of designing a living room after picking out the sofa. From marble to reclaimed wood, there are so many fun coffee table designs to choose from. It's hard to pick just one. A coffee table should be proportionate in size to sofa. As a good rule of thumb, the coffee table you buy should be at least one half the length of your sofa, but not longer than the sofa itself. A nice happy medium coffee table length of 3/4 or 2/3 is perfect. The height of your coffee table should be about even with the height of your sofa seat, given or take a few inches. So, what type of coffee table is best for your sofa? Well, it's depend on the kind of sofa you have. If you have a standard horizontal sofa, then you go with the oval or rectangular coffee table. If you have a sectional or L-shaped sofa, then you go with a round or square shaped coffee table to fit in nicely. Of course, you can definitely make it work without following these rules if you really have your heart set on specific coffee tables. These modern coffee tables provide a simple yet stylish look in your living room. The table is made out of high quality medium density fiberboard. While its design is simple, the exciting bit about this simple coffee table is its LED lighting. The multicolor lights are installed under the table to add color to any living room. It is also helpful for the storage. Especially if you are looking for fantastic coffee tables, this is definitely a great option to pick. This is an interesting entry along coffee table designs. It is rustic coffee tables as well as glass coffee tables. The main highlight is that this coffee table has storage space. Coffee table shapes. Here are the main coffee table shapes to choose from. Oval coffee tables. Oval coffee tables are a great at balancing form and functions. They promote movement and offer ample space for storing things on a top. No sharp edges here, so oval tables are great for people with kids. Rectangular coffee table with storage are beautiful and modern coffee table. They offer most amount of surface to work with. These rectangular coffee tables adds an elegant touch to your living room. You realize it when you place every drink on its top or the books and accessories that you store on its shelves. The exciting thing about this coffee table is how it can easily give your living room a sense of elegance. Modern coffee table designs. Interior decor design can never be complete without a classic coffee table design. But traditional coffee table did not provide you with extra storage and pop-up for your cold snacks. Modern coffee tables makes the look of your living room charming and bright. Aquarium coffee table. This kind of coffee table looks beautiful and elegant in any home. While this coffee table is a small aquarium, the tabletop is possible for functionality and gives a nice view of what is inside the table. Square coffee tables. Square coffee tables provide a nice and symmetrical look to your living space. They are the most practical coffee tables shape and can sometimes offer storage beneath the surface. Round coffee tables. A round coffee table can be really inviting to guests and large families who may want to occasionally eat around the coffee table while watching a movie. Wood coffee tables are a great choice for farmhouse homes and anyone who wants a rustic countryside feel to their living room. Freeform coffee tables are uniquely shaped coffee tables that don't really fit into one shape. They may be loosely square or loosely rectangular to give you an idea of where they can fit. Freeform coffee tables are often made of live edges teak, but you can also find some mid-century modern freeform glass coffee table like this one. Nesting coffee tables, a new interior design trend that I see more and more is nesting coffee table. Nesting coffee tables are 2 to 3 separate tables of varying heights and sizes that neatly come together to form a coffee table cluster. A nesting coffee table is great for adding extra dimension to your living room. A group of coffee tables. Similarly to the nesting coffee tables, I have seen beautifully living rooms that incorporate 2 to 3 side tables placed next to each other, often of varying heights, to form a casual coffee tables. I hope this video will help you to choose the best coffee table design idea for your living room. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel to see future videos. And you can also follow my Instagram account, it's Shilpa's Home Decor Ideas. And thanks for watching this video. Have a wonderful day.